in the struggle of it all. Jesus will help you when all his name you call. He is always there, hearing every prayer, faithful and true, walking by our side. Discouraged, just remember what to do. Reach out to Jesus, He's reaching out to you. Is the life you're living filled with sorrow and despair? Have you almost lost your way? Jesus will help you. Just come to Him today. He is always there, hearing every prayer, faithful and true, walking by your side. Discouraged, just remember what to do. Reach out to Jesus. Come on and reach out to Jesus. I said to reach out to Jesus. He's reaching out to
the desert. My mother died giving me life, deprived of the love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I never done. It's been one hill after another, I've climbed them all one by one. Oh, but this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. Oh, mountain, I may never climb. It is the grief and the strife, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy, she took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why, oh why can't my dream come true? Oh why? There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong wind of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining, oh heavenly one, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun question. Still I am sure that the answer is gonna come somehow. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle. Oh yeah, and while I can think, while I can walk, while I can stand, while I can talk, while I can
A man who was born in a small village, the son of a peasant woman. He grew up in another small village. Until he reached the age of 30, he worked as a carpenter. Then for 3 years, he was a traveling minister. But he never traveled more than 200 miles from where he was born. And where he did go, he usually walked. He never held political office. He never wrote a book. He never bought a home. He never had a family. He never went to college. And he never set foot inside a big city. But yes, here was a man. Though he never did the things that you'd usually associate with greatness, here was a man. He had no credentials but himself. He had nothing to do with this world except through the divine purpose that brought him to this world. And while he was still a young man, the tide of popular opinion turned against him. Most of his friends ran away. One of them denied him, one of them betrayed him, and turned him over to his enemies. Then he went through the mockery of a trial, and he was nailed to a cross between two thieves.